Iverson has Jordan. The crowd is into it. Allen shakes free. Gets two!
Or is Allen Iverson? Allen Iverson. Take a look at the crossover. Mike said, oh! Allen said, yes! The bucket. The crowd loves it.
Iverson instead wants Bobby Surra strong to the cup. Yes, and a foul. Stackhouse gets the steal. Cassell has him lined up. Jerry. Iverson on the follow.
Over the back of Gill with a take back slam for the little guy.
Sixers down 9, under 5 to play in the quarter.
Oh, what a play by Iverson! Unbelievable!
Oh my! Oh, take a look at that last play. Allen Iverson coming in from the baseline. That's just fingertips.
Oh my! I think that! He goes to the cup and gets two.
8 and 23, both at home and on the road.
Iverson and Marbury right away. The crossover is shown, and Allen has his way.
A key for the Sixers tonight. Allen Iverson pushing the basketball up. An exciting player. Whoop! Forget about it.
To Harris, now to Iverson. Baseline dribble. Cut off. Throws it up anyway and in.
Dazzling against Nash to the glass for two.
Hammered at home, one-handed. McLean springs Iverson. By Iverson, right there, about 25-foot bounce pass. Basket just a little bit.
Iverson, this is going to be something with Stockton. He has got it for two.
Situation. Knicks double team. The clock's virtually identical as they harass Iverson.